listening to music in the morning, it gets me ready for the day, going into work. To me, it's one of the main things in life, having the ability to hear sounds and distinguish them. I think that's what made me very interested in coming to Hidden Hearing. My name is Andrew, everyone calls me AJ. I'm 26 years old and I work in the head office as a telemarketing assistant with Hidden Hearing. The best thing about my job would have to be the people that I work with. They're all really, really just fantastic people to be working around. They're all kind of, they all understand the same importance of hearing and hearing loss that you do, to feel like everyone is working towards the same goal in helping more people hear better. So when I come into the company in the morning, I firstly say hi to all of the colleagues in the building, and you know, I have a coffee, and then me and my team, we have a morning huddle, which is essentially we just kind of address what needs to be done in the day. We have the targets that we need to be met and people that we need to give a call back to. And yeah, we would do that for about 15 minutes every morning. The culture within Hidden Hearing is very much a healthcare culture. It's about helping people with their general wellness. It's about getting more people to hear better and to understand the importance of hearing better and what it does for you and your personal life. I deliver life-changing hearing care and Hidden Hearing by making contact with patients that we have, having a conversation with them about what they're noticing in their personal life with regards to hearing and hearing loss, how it affects them personally and how they're feeling about it. And then I would offer them to come in and have a complimentary test on their hearing, and we can take the steps then to help them hear better. I would recommend people to come to work with me at Hidden Hearing because it's a very forward-thinking and inclusive place to work. A lot of people work here from a lot of different backgrounds. Everyone has the same common goal, and everyone is really friendly to one another regardless of the background that they have. It's a very inclusive place to work. At the end of the day, a lot of the time I like to meet up with some of my friends or my girlfriend, and we'll go for a drink possibly. We just have a chat about the day. A lot of the time I'll end up talking about a certain person that I spoke to that day, a conversation that I had with someone, and you know, if it was a particularly great conversation, I'll tell the story of how that person is and how we're helping them now. That would happen a lot.